I don't see the bar. Hey guys, we're Kayla here. Today we're here playing Forza. We actually are gonna talk about ex-girlfriend, so right now we're gonna talk about his. I don't know.
No, it's really true.
Oh, mine? Why me? Because I'm in a Ferrari?
Frick.
Nice question. Anyways, today we're gonna talk about ex-girlfriends. So, you told me to go first. Wait, am I on live? I can't even see the bar. Ow. I'm live. But yeah, man. No, wait, not live. I don't know if I'm recording.
Just wondering why we gotta talk about that.
Hold on. Am I really recording?
Coming to you live from the heart of the festival.
I guess I am recording. Okay, never mind. Anyways, so we're gonna do me first since he's asking me to. So. Anyways. So. She's talking to a Barbie doll boyfriend. Like, literally. It makes me mad. I'm not jealous. It just pisses me off. The funniest part is... I met her in 7th grade. I was in 7th grade. She was 8th grade. She was a year older than me, so I lied to her that I was a year older than her. Oh my god, dude! So... So, like, after that year, me and her, we were dating, and she left me over after being married, and I was like, what the fuck? And then, that guy left her because, you know, I'm so surprised. So...
Oh!
Nice. Oh, man. There's my driver's leg. So... He was a bitch to me. He broke up with her. Then my friend tried to help me to get back with her, but then he asked her out, and she said, yeah. Take things fucking slow. Oh my god. Literally, just take things slow. Oh my god. Anyways, so he left her because everybody's going after him since I didn't say anything, but everybody's going after him. They think I framed him, so oh yeah, he slapped her, he punched her. I know! But I was trying to say is that if he tries to hit her, I'm actually gonna fight him. But they all just misunderstood saying that I saw him hitting her. What the hell? Did I really saw him here? I mean, that's a good question. I'm calling serious.
Oh my god.
Anyways. So me and him were talking and she was so mad at me. And I was like, it wasn't my fault. And eventually she dated another guy.
Oh.
I was like, I know. I was like, what the? Oh my god, dude. I So, the funniest part is that he left her. I mean, that's kind of karma, because she did promise to give me a second chance. I was like, I've been waiting for like 4 years already. Maybe five. So she dated a Satanist, he got her pregnant, she did an abortion where she just canceled a pre-order for the baby. Oh my god, I'm such a dark kid. Oh my god, dude! Anyways, so, all her sisters. So, I was like, and then she moved out. She moved like 47 minutes away from me, like 39. It's not that far. I can just go over there right now. It's like, I love her, but, you know, the guy you're talking to, he's a stoner. I don't think you want that. He's also, looks like a rapist. Oh my god! Ah! Anyways, so after that, she messaged me saying, hey, look, I'm sorry for stuff, blah, 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 blah. I was like, it's okay, by the way, should I cut my hair or should I not cut my hair? She said, so I didn't cut my hair for like...
I'm going
to... At least this car is made of carbon fiber. Carbon fiber,
I
think.
Oh! I think it is.
Anyways... So,
that's the truth.
So me and him were just talking, playing games. We were playing GTA, kinda. She has Xbox. Yeah, but then her internet sucks. So she got herself a driver's license, which I'm actually proud of. And I don't have mine yet.
Yeah.
Because it's already been 2 years. So, anyways, I mean, me and her, we actually like each other. We like love each other, right? Oh my god, you saw me? Dude, you saw that. I just glitched through a wall like Harry Potter. Anyways, so we're talking about this. I do want to go out with her, but look. I was in school, I was like, junior year. Well, it was like after junior year. I'm a graduated. I just graduated.
Honestly.
We just the castle. Anyways. I'm so distracted from playing a game. So. Right now she hates me, so still. Like, even if I talk to her, she's gonna call a cop. I mean, literally, why? Because I'm Mexican? So, she did call the cops on me. The cops gave me a warning. What's happening? What the hell? Like, I didn't do nothing, right?
Yeah.
I only told one friend. One friend. And then he started, like, spreading the words out. I did tell him not to spread the words out. But he did anyway. By the way, she thinks I'm stalking her, which is not true. I passed by the fucking hotel room. Wait, what? No. I passed by the hotel building, and I saw her car. Like, I was like, now I know where he lives. But literally, why would you choose that guy? Should have picked me. Like, what the hell? Look at me. I treated you well. I treated you nicely. I treated you like I'm some kind of, like, a person to you. Anyways. I treated you everything. I gave you all my powers and love. And this is all I get? You just stabbed my back while I was trying to go out with you? I did promise something and game with you. What the fuck is wrong with you, bro? Literally, open your head. Oh my god. Kill myself right now. Probably if I wasn't even there. Literally, just like even if I'm posting this on YouTube, I don't care what she's gonna do. Like, listen to me. I'm not obsessed. I just love you. Yes, white girl, Milky Way galaxy. Like, I'm surprised, like, I'm feeling busy right now. I don't know what I'm saying.
You wanna do a race?
You have Lego?
No. Oh, let's put you in. We'll do race the cars we have right now.
A marathon. Colossus?
Yeah. When it is safe to do so.
We're doing a sheet code.
Off-road to Lambo and Ferrari.
Recalculating route. Dude, imagine off-road. Will your Ferrari... Will the Ferrari break into off-road
first? I don't know. Good question. Oh. 400 yards. Please. Turn right.
That's a Harry Potter tree right there.
Harry Potter
is actually great.
What's that?
I don't know. Anyways, about my ex. Right now, she thinks she's happy, she thinks she's cool, she thinks she's proud of herself. Even if she is, then why are you comparing yourself, huh? Exactly. Some karma hitting you right now because of me. Broke my heart, I treated you nicely. I get like, you treat me like I'm some kind of mongrel little pup. You don't feel like I'm in the box of Amazon and put me next to the dumpster. Imagine she does that to her dog. She puts her dog inside an Amazon box and leaves it next to a dumpster and just drives it away. Bro, that's how I feel right now. That's how she treated me. That's literally how I feel. Like, just me next to a dumpster, sleeping, waiting for her to come back, sleeping, waiting for her to come back, sleeping, waiting for her to come back, sleeping. I'm just like,
yeah,
kind of like my thing. Like,
oh,
so frick. Oh my god!
Yeah, dude, I don't even know what's going on. Hit him.
That's American.
Oh, that's smart. Can he actually cross? Oh. Okay, no, good time.
So, like, literally, what the hell? Pick me! Look how I've been treating you! I'm a healthy person! 400 yards. Oh yeah, by the way, she thinks I went over to her park now, which I did, and maybe I think I was really
turn right.
Oh, that's crap. We were just...
100 yards.
That's how you pay your car. So me and Alan, we were just at the apartment over there, right there, talking to her.
Turn around.
You know that place, Lucky? So.
Yeah.
Turn around. Yeah, the military secret sex base, whatever it's
called. Yeah.
Anyways. So, like, literally,
turn sharp right.
Pick me! Damn you! Oh yeah, she did have a kid. Had, but it hadn't been heard. I know. I know. Why are we I don't know why I'm laughing. Sorry for her, but at the same time, what she did to me, I should. Like, literally. How she treated me, how she fucking had it. She... Yeah.
Uh-oh, crap. Alright, start this one, man.
So, like I said, I was so mad at her. I do want to get back with her, but how she treated me, I want her to go up in my face, talk to me in my face, in front of me, saying sorry, apologizing, crying right in front of my face. That's what I want her to see. Like, just literally, or else I'm gonna call Biden on you and support you over the fact. I mean, she did say that she's part German. Maybe over there, Germany, being back with your Nazi friends. I think I know where she gets her toxicity at. All right. Oh my god. Oh, alright. Let's talk about your ex, since we did talk about mine. She's... We all know what she did.
I know, I've had probably 4 or 5 girlfriends, you know?
I have a lot of girls before, but
I've had
one.
I've had 5. One of them maybe 3. it's still going to count more, so...
Bro, imagine you're a cannibal eating some babies.
Yeah, my babies just told him, we dated her almost a year, and she moved to Kansas City, we broke up, and she was transgender.
Oh my god!
I didn't even know that.
Wait, hold on, she's transgender.
Real.
Wait, hold on, can you include the audio?
Yeah, I did.
She's transgender.
Yes.
In what? Bro, oh my god.
So, yeah,
I wish it was last month so I can go up to them and be like, FLG.
So, that was bad. I don't even know what she is, so I forget her. I don't forget him either. I can't drive.
Bro, I'm in last place.
I'm in sixth.
And I can't even... Bro. Yeah, I just heard you make a screenshot or a picture.
Yeah.
The background. Bro, I don't know what happened to the lady behind me.
Oh, that's good. Yo.
I'm right behind you.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm sure I got this one.
I just passed you.
I can't drive you.
Why, what happened? You broke your game? Bro, like, even if I did get her pregnant, I'd be, like, so happy, you know, okay? I mean, like, if you have a really nice girl in your life, you have good experience, you'll be, like, nice. But yeah, she's the one and only girl. The other ex, one of them killed himself and one of them was just aggressive. So the one and truly... It was her. I was like, bet. And I told God, I was like, because you know, she was so special. Dude, I was so close calling her special, right?
Great.
Oh my god. Anyways, your ex is strange, another one, right?
Yeah, I'm hey, I don't even know. I don't even remember anyone. I'm just trying to focus right now.
I'm not. I already know anything. What are the games you have?
Oh.
Speaking about dumping, dumpster just went on fire. Wow, I can't believe I just got dumped.
I've never done that before.
Dude, what's so
cool
about dumpster diving? over there at GameStop, I jumped in there and I got a free Xbox One S. And I went to the store and they fixed the Xbox One S. I was like, nice. That thing's like $200 to repair it. I was like, that's nice.
Yeah. It's a play cool.
Because... Anyways. Do you have Sea of Thieves or no?
No, I don't.
You get it, bro.
No, I don't.
So, I don't know if she's gonna listen to this video. If she does, then... yeah, I'm gonna wait for her to go over my house in person. And tell for her to apologize right in front of my face. My face. Like, if she breaks up with the Barbie doll smoke clown looking guy, fake ass guy. I'll be moving in with her in an instant, like. So yeah, that was all my son. I mean, I still love her, but I just hate it how she doesn't look. Like, she doesn't even look correct. Like, you think loving and caring is obsessed?
Mm-hmm. I don't need it.
Like, if you love a girl, do you think she might... Do you think she's...
What the... Yes.
I'm sorry. Oh my god. Drinking and driving seems to be... I mean, it's literally so dumb. She just can't think. She's just doing it. Like, what if you were my ex? Would you just stay with me for like life or whatever?
I don't know.
Exactly. Because I treat her nicely. She never... Look at me. Anyways, yeah.
Yes. What?
It's fun, they had a Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yeah.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh. Off-roading and a Ford Mustang. Heck yeah.
Yeah, that's all. Awesome. Or she was the one only. Like, what the hell? Like, literally, what do I see in her? I actually have to look at her in person again and see what she is. Because that's how I get focused on. Bro, like, if you were in my situation, you would actually cry in an instant. Like, you cry a lot. Like, you want to kill yourself. Like, you want to just... Like, you just want to you just want to be a villain. Someone else.
Yeah, I came over here.
I thought you were this. I thought you were one of those black guys.
I'm really over
but
here.
I'm not to sound racist, dude.
I was on the picture, okay? Yeah, Ethan was on the picture, okay? And you're over here and you stealth helicopter. You get out of it and you start raging.
Did you invite me to the party? I should have known.
That's his friends. That's his friends in there, and then you're like, hey.
Oh yeah, by the way, I'm trying to get this sound.
Yeah. I broke it down.
Yeah, how'd you get up there, dude?
This thing here is this rock pile right here. Jump up on it. Like right here.
What part do I have to use? Like any of
it? Yeah, here we
go. What? And how come I'm not anything? I'm still getting the
first one. I'm gonna kill you in this. Yeah, I used to run.
Alright, anyways. I'm gonna end the live stream, and I will, me and him are gonna live stream on GTA. This weird reaction I had about my parents. And yes, I did not mention her name. Even if I did, she knows who I'm talking to.
No, listen.
Don't even guess. I just saw this random player just crash into your phone.
Alright, I'm off on
the I hope you guys enjoyed this weird video. I'm going to play GTA. So, enjoy.
Yes, yeah, this